cut, that's a scary sight.
Oh yes, cuz you the man.
Uh-huh. Nah, we ain't on that little boy shit, man. We had to, you know, we had to boss up. Knew I was a man when I realized that I wasn't on shit. All that work I put in these streets and I don't know shit. I don't wanna slide with no nigga, you hit my phone, click. I don't wanna hear about your problems, I got my own shit. Soon as I find a lane, I put you on, cause me, I'm so legit. Soon as you got some change, you hit the game, ain't think I noticed it. I don't even speak about what I did, shit, I just closed my lips. But I didn't gave out covers without me.
What's up, YouTube, man? It's your boy, SVTJ, and I'm back with another video. Today's video has a lot to consist of. Right here sitting behind me is the beautiful E60, otherwise known as the N62. Today's video has a whole lot in store. But yeah, here go a cool little update as far as that coolant leak goes, though. So, previously before, I don't know if you guys remember, but I had a coolant leak. It was right here. I went ahead and got rid of that plastic piece and replaced it with a metal T-line fitting. I don't know if you guys can see it. It's a brass. That brass fitting back there, you're probably not gonna be able to see it. We ended up replacing it with a brass fitting because that plastic piece was just too brittle. And that was just known for cracking, and I was like, why set myself up for failure again, bruh? It just doesn't make sense. Yeah, today we're gonna go ahead and knock out the primary cats. After that, we're gonna go pull up to this cool little meet and look at some cool cars. Hopefully we get some runs in. See you guys at the shop. Peace. All right, guys, we made it to the shop. I'm gonna lift this thing up and put this custom-made exhaust in here. Ain't that right? Custom-made. go ahead and start it so we get a before and after real quick. That's pretty loud already. I didn't know it was that loud. So I come over, bro, and they had leaks all right here. Had leaks next to the alternator bracket. But the only leak that's coming from this is like a subtle leak coming from right here. Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and hollow them boys out.
5 minutes later.
Well, guys, we didn't want to break anything, so we're just gonna leave that shit be. Cause, yeah. Actually, I'm editing this all this shit out. This never happened. Beautiful. Oh, that car looks so damn beautiful, bro. Oh, man. All right. My boy, first time in the Beamer, man. Finna take him for a test ride, bro. Let's go. Here, go ahead and put that for me. With the tent, bro, I noticed if the window's too far down, it's gonna be even harder to see from the light from the outside coming in.
Yeah. Like. Yeah,
I think he used to.
Made it to the meet. I'm finna go look and see, look at some cool cars. Lock the door, close. I'm finna see if I see some cool cars out here.
Huh?
Fuck it, come on.
Huh?
Let's see what we got up over here. Well, I've never in my life. Okay.
You're not beating that.
Huh?
You're not beating that.
I'm beating the piss out of him.
Okay.
Facts. The Malibu will go crazy. You got the V. Pontiac, man. We have a nice, crispy, clean 3-valve over here. A Supra too. Okay, they're at the Hyundai Sport.
They're at the SRT.
Nah, this 3-valve is beautiful though. Very, very fucking beautiful. This is a very, very beautiful 3-valve. And then the wheels is that's beautiful. That's video. That's a video. That's beautiful. I can't even speak correctly. Hey, thumbs up to whoever car this is. Thumbs up to whoever car this is, bro. Yeah, you did what you were supposed to do. Whoa. My boy got the Hellcat on the drag pack. You going crazy. His name is Hell Gato Azul. Yeah, and it's manual. That is badass. Manual QC. Is this manual? It's manual? That's crazy. The Q60? Oh, man.
This is beating you, I'm telling you. I don't believe in your Beamer, I'm sorry.
We lit! With another Beamer! With another Beamer getting clapped on! He getting clapped on!
You see how disrespectful he is? He's supposed to be my man. You see what I'm saying? He's out here, he's beating you. He's supposed to be my man. He's supposed to have faith.
He let me down too many times, bro. He let me down too many times.
It's beautiful.
You see how he didn't even say nothing?
Yeah. He knows he'll fuck me up.
Man. I does it.
This is beautiful too. Oh man.
Oh, another Beamer.
Yes. Another Beamer. We got the Mustang on backs. This is goals, bro. This is goals, bro. This will be me one day. Let's see what else is over here, man. Okay. Man, bro, the wheels go crazy. You got a CCS be over here. The V go crazy as well too. V got a drag pack. This is my next car. If Mustangs fail, I'm taking this route. 30K. 30, 60K. Okay. That's nice. Is that an SRT or no? Most definitely has a V8. Is your car? Yeah.